in the last 6 years at a cost of nearly $15,000. Riding in some of the MTA vehicles are the Boy Scouts and Cub Scouts from Sussex, New Jersey. Boy Scout Troop 84 has a long history in Sussex. A history of activity which began before World War II. And now, after a 25-year period of inactivity, Troop 84 is again an active Boy Scout troop led by Scoutmaster Brian Bell. Boy Scout Troop 84 was chartered in March 2008 by the Sussex United Methodist.